the lead.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed. Robotic engineering.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log plate.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapon's power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
For delivery and en route to the test chamber.
outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
Thank you.
commencing test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day. Moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside. I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. Us in the present.
difficult. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet